Hi, I'm Kevin, and I'm showing how I fixed a milk crate so that I could use it as a basket on my e-bike for my photography adventures. As you can see here, I hot glued it, zip tied it, and then I attached the zip ties to the back rack, and it looks pretty good.